In Mastercam 2022, you can create and edit multi-holder mill tool assemblies in the Mill Tool Manager within Mastercam. You can import tools and holders from a library and/or create components from scratch when building your tool assemblies. When you select Create Tool Assembly or Edit Tool Assembly from the right-click menu in the Tool Manager, the Mill Assembly Designer function panel displays. The new workflow allows you to stack multiple holder components from different libraries into one assembly. You can save geometry to a level or file. Prior to this release, the Mill Tool Manager was only available with an active mill or lathe license. In Mastercam 2022, you can now access the Mill Tool Manager with just a design license. This is accomplished by the addition of design groups that you can use to create, edit, update, and delete tools that have not yet been assigned to a mill machine group. Tools can be moved to and from the design group, either to a machine group in the part tool list or to a library. Select Mill Tool Manager on the Machine tab to manage your tools. Mastercam 2022 introduces the concept of a display tool. When turned on, a display tool shows the selected tool during functions not directly connected to a toolpath. When you choose your display tool, a visual indicator appears in the part tool list. Note that only one display tool may be active at any given time. The display tool can be set only in the upper tool list of the Mill Tool Manager or the Lathe Tool Manager. You can now export tool components to a level, file, or library from the Mill and Lathe Tool Managers. Right-click an item in the list and select an option from the menu. These options save the current tool position as wireframe and/or solid geometry to a specific level using specified entity attributes. This geometry can then be used to create tool assemblies or 3D models. For more information on enhancements to Mastercam, be sure to visit whatsnew.mastercam.com.